Thus, the last hour has taken some pretty significant twists and turns, including a possible connection to a triple murder. WESH 2's Bob Keeling is working federal detectives for more information, and he joins us live in Orlando. Bob, what are you finding out?
Well, Jason, in their latest statement, the FBI is confirming that they were questioning Todashev in connection with the Boston Marathon bombings, but in an unusual twist, NBC News is reporting that Todashev, at the time he allegedly attacked this agent, was in the process of confessing to an unsolved triple murder. The FBI confirms that one of their agents, along with two Massachusetts state troopers and other law enforcement, were interviewing 27-year-old Ibrahim Todashev in connection with the Boston Marathon bombings when a violent confrontation, they say, was initiated by the individual. Todashev was shot to death. The unnamed FBI agent suffered non-life-threatening injuries. According to NBC News, this was part of the FBI's ongoing effort to question anyone who may have had contact with the older Boston Marathon bombing suspect. Also, according to NBC News, they say Todashev had confessed to the agent in Florida that he played a role in a triple murder in 2011, in which three men were murdered in an apartment in Waltham, Massachusetts. Officials say FBI agents were questioning Todashev, who was cooperative at first, but late Tuesday night, they say he attacked the agent with a knife, who then shot and killed him. Officials say Todashev became violent as he was about to sign a written statement based on his confession. Now, the FBI is not confirming the details of this alleged confession. However, they do say that they are sending out their post-shooting incident review team from Washington, D.C., here to Orlando to investigate the details of how this all unfolded, and they're expecting that team here within 24 hours. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.